Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Oh, hold on. Oh, please, thank you.
So, if it...
I'm sorry about that. So, you want me to... You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
Let me get the gate for you.
Something's going on.
Said it was for Boozer? Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon.
Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube? Scrap? Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site.
Wait, hold on. There was a house
under construction at Marion Forks. Bet I can find something there.
Boozer, you up?
This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Really? After working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. Sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
That's it. Find a blade. Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
Let me get you out of there. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Keep your head down and run.
Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. Huh.
Which way? There you are. Here we go. Need some scrap. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky. I can fix this. It should work.
Someone's at the gate.
I know him.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.